how to make almond milk with the Nutr Machine. So today I'm making vanilla almond milk with a hint of cinnamon, and it's super simple. Pour the ingredients in the vessel, lock it, select your heat setting, and let the machine do the work. Then you're going to strain it, and you can either pour it in your coffee or enjoy it by itself.